Okay, I think I'm gonna take a little break, let this dry, maybe work on it again later. The paper's buckling pretty hard, so that's gonna do it for now. Thanks for watching. So this whole little thing is a exercise, I guess, of these dice. Here, I roll these. Each color and number kind of dictates what kind of painting I make. So I rolled this particular, I think the numbers have changed. They rolled these. They told me that I had to pick three random colors. I had to use gouache as my medium. I had to do a portrait, and I had to do a compressed value range on the dark end of your of the value scale. So everything's dark in value. I have three random colors that I picked, which were proved to be quite difficult to work with. I had like a cad orange. I had a Hansa yellow, I think. And I had like an alizarin crimson red, and then black. And that's it. So I had to keep, you know, everything pretty compressed in the value range. If I squint down on this, the lightest values I'm seeing is that pure cad orange there. That's arguably too light, but again, it's just kind of an exercise to get something going. It's just a photograph on my cell phone of me and my son. And yeah, it ended up being it's kind of a strange looking thing, but mixing the yellow and the black, I can get some cool tones. So in terms of color temperature, the photo has a lot of blues in it, so the coolest I can go is really black, and using the yellow to lighten it a little bit. So yeah, pretty interesting little exercise there. But I'm gonna be trying to do more of these, but I'm not really anticipating spending a ton of time on each one. That was maybe, I don't know how long we've been going here, but roughly an hour, maybe 2 hour sessions. I think was under an hour, but I don't think I can really take it much further with the parameters that I have. So yeah, thanks for tuning in. Yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you come back next time.